Alright. Just to make sure everything's working. Then, not too bad of a wait, but a pretty long while since we've been back to Lara. And so I went to still looks like now. If you can even tell the difference, I've added some weapon upgrades, like a full choke, but I don't think there's a choke on a pistol. But so it can hold more bullets. How about that? And then so all my weapons are fully upgraded at this point in the game, but we are about to get another bow, which is a lot better than this bow. But I don't like how the next bow looks. But anyway, here we go. We're gonna continue the story. Oh wait, we're gonna go in here first. Might be some stuff in here. Well, probably, if it's locked like that. Oh.
I feel something in this place. Something I haven't felt since I was a child. When my father would go insane with rage, I would hide with my brother, and he would tell me the tale of Pania of the Reef. I remember feeling the ocean calling to me. I wanted to escape, to give myself to the silent sea. And now, as I look at the reefs surrounding this beach, I feel that urge again. I see Pania's green seaweed hair. Lara is right. This island is cursed. There's a rage here that will never let us go. If the worst happens and I'm the last one standing, I will let Pania take me. I will swim away and join my brother in the waves.
Whoa. Yeah, his character changes a lot compared to this game. Like, in the next game, he's completely different. So, we know there's a tomb there, but I can't go there yet, so. They should have flooded it by now.
Lara!
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance, grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do
Thank
to help?
Thank you.
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
I have no idea what that means.
I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
I'm freaking Lara Croft. I can do this shit.
I'm gonna see if I can get this gun working.
Alright.
Oh wait, we need to talk to them first. Otherwise, I don't get the achievement. Sorry, I should have planned that better, but I forgot already.
Ugh, thank God there aren't any mirrors around here. I must look awful.
Probably not as bad as me, Sam.
Oh, come on, you're both beautiful.
Aw, thank you.
Aw, Jonah, you're sweet. But a terrible liar.
Your hand is going through that gun.
I can't wait to get out of here, Lara. I don't feel safe in this place.
Don't worry. We'll get home. Somehow.
Oh my god. Are we done?
Doesn't Jonah need something from that old sailboat out there? We should probably get going.
Alright, fine.
It's great to have you back, Lara. We're all gonna make it out of here together. You might want to get out there before it gets too late. Daylight's burning, Lara. Best get going, eh?
Are you Canadian now?
This one's beat up, but I'm pretty sure I can get it working. Hey, Lara, look. Thanks for getting us out of that place.
You do the same for me, right?
Yeah, sure. Why are you still here?
You're lucky you have a daughter, or I would just... I don't like you. You're lucky you have a daughter, or I would just like... But it won't let me. But just know that when Roth died, I was the last one he kissed. And I'm gonna leave right there. No, but... Crab Hunter, 2016. Salvage. Stepping on the beach to the lake to do. Stepping on the beach to the lake to do. Hey! I can hunt a deer from really far away, but not a crab. Oh. Do. Stepping on the beach. Do. Alright. There we go. So we're getting pretty close to the game's ending, actually. I thought I could get him, but he fell in the water. Oh my god. No, but the reason I don't really like Reyes is because, first of all, she was going to leave us there. And second of all, she's just an ass, and she blames Lara for this. And it's not Lara's fault, like, at all, so. Whatever. So I saved her because she has a daughter. That's about it. And I guess Roth liked her, I guess.
Like they got guns. I don't know. You think they have been dead for hours? But cut off. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We'll go in at nightfall.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next ship.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
Oh no. Is he gonna? Okay. What? How did he not? Where's the other guy? Oh. Damn it. That's super annoying. At least, whatever. Just perfectly good salvage in the ocean.
There it is.
We'll do it this way. Just because it's more badass. Hiya! This is Lara the archaeologist, everyone. Break everything. No. What are you doing? Turn around. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this?
Yeah. Help here.
I thought it would work.
Let's move up. Yeah.
Ow. No. Get away from me. Okay. Where did he fall? Oh. Cool. Can I just go back the other way? No. I have to backtrack. Okay. Whatever. Can I? Okay. Not a problem. Oh my god. Come on. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh! You saw that. She could have grabbed that. Oh my god. Okay, well, hopefully. Whatever. It's cool. You know, I do everything for these people. Lara, save me from my kidnappers. Lara, get me a block and tackle. Lara, get me home to my daughter. I mean, look, I am one person, and, you know, maybe the survivors could do something for themselves for a change. Oh.
Thanks.
What's wrong?
Alex should have been back by now.
See, now I have to go rescue him.
It's Dr. Whitman.
Fuck this guy.
Jonah!
Help! He left me to get raped. Shoot him in the face.
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
You left me to get raped.
Scared them off.
Shoot him in the foot.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Yeah, thank you.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Lara. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
Mm-hmm.
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
Sure you did.
We don't have time for this.
Shut
Look,
up,
I don't
Reyes.
Know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop, do stop, it. Stop.
If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
Well, fight against him.
Right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
Dude, don't even talk.
I'm going after Alex.
You weren't the one that was almost raped.
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
You're just mad because Roth is the last one that kissed me, so, ugh.
Lara, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Shoot it into Whitman's eye. Great. Okay, cool. So we have this bow. $350. $250. Okay. So we have increased arrow damage and napalm, I guess. Okay. And I know exactly what I'm gonna use it on. Where are you, Whitman? Just let me do it, game. Let me do it. Let me do it. Come on. Let me do it. Oh, God damn it.
I hope you understand. Up at the palace, there was nothing I could do.
So you said.
Well, yes. No time to talk. I'd like to record everything I've seen here. So much fascinating history and culture.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Find something to take your mind off things.
An old copy of Robinson Crusoe.
I'm so glad you can sit down and read a book while I have to do everything.
The island. Let's take that as a good sign.
Thus, we never see the true state of our condition.
Oh my God! Goodbye.
Illustrated to us by its contraries, nor know how to value what we enjoy, but by the want of it, we are going to survive.
Roth, I know you
okay,
want
cool.
me.
Okay, cool. I don't really want to listen to Reyes right now.
Of course we are, my dear. Of
she
course.
Wasn't talking
of we are. Don't
to
you.
Worry.
Rest easy. Laura will bring Alex
oh my
back.
God.
Then we'll all
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Lara, the endurance beach on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make
and
it.
And my
there.
Stream.
Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Any sign of those scavengers?
Nothing. It's quiet. If they're out there,
I'm only
I don't know
doing
what
this for achievements,
if
by the way.
They're out there.
Look, Lara. I know
don't.
You don't trust Whitman.
Oh
we'll
my
have
God.
To stick together now. He might be getting a little wrapped up in his own ways, but I don't think he betrays.
Well, like I said, you weren't the one that was left to die. Alright. So, stop talking. Whitman. Sucks that he's one of the last people to like live in this game. He should have died first. Okay. Those were really generic sea sounds. Alright. Okay,
Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kids.
Ah.
I can't fix this boat without them.
What's
right.
up there?
I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this.
Dude.
I'm heading in.
Now
I'm
is not...
Silent.
Now is not the time to be Nathan Drake. Okay? This is the wrong game for that, so just come back. Oh shit. Ow. What? Oh my god, yay! Alright. I probably missed the achievement anyway, but I kind of want to go back because I want to get my I'm just gonna go ahead and get my bow upgraded really, or my assault rifle really quickly, like real quick. Then we can talk to Reyes really quick, because I want to hear her conversation for the achievement. So commando rifle. So I need 500. Okay. 500, 400. Okay. Well then, there you go. Now where's Reyes? Oh yeah, this looks pretty legit now. So I think that's the last one for that gun. If I can't find her, I'm pretty sure she's... Yeah, she's right there.
Come on, stop messing around. Get out to the Endurance and get my tools.
Just trying to have a conversation. Anyway. Alright, it's time to go get Alex. Oh. What does that lead to? What? Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I tried. Let's just get Alex. Sorry, I got distracted. Okay. Okay. All right, so salvage.
So what they say? What's going on up there?
Some woman must have got over the prison. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. They think she came in with that new wreck. She killed Vlad and drowned him.
What? She killed one of the Russians?
Need some help!
And I'm gonna kill you. Wasn't planning on doing that, so don't worry about it. No hiding here, buddy. Got it. Alrighty. Next tomb. I think this episode
was used by scribes of the Chinese royal. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Cool. Okay. Gotta turn our fire on first. Open, open, open. Open the locker. Thank you. And we have enough to buy one thing for the assault rifle. Alright. How did I even get here? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh. No, I don't want to go here. Do I? No. Because that's not where the tomb is. Is it? No, it can't be. I guess that's... I guess this is the tomb. It just looks so different than what I remember. Well, Here's the way we'll know if it's the tomb. Oh, she didn't light her torch. I don't know, this is just so weird. Okay, this is the tomb. It just looks so similar to another part of the actual story, so I got concerned. I apologize. Alright.
I can't do that now.
Yeah, okay, we're heading the right direction. This tomb isn't that hard, actually. Pretty easy. You just have to know what to do. So we're gonna upgrade our assault rifle really quick and get another skill. We are gonna be a rifle expert. Spend 500 on that. We don't really need a silencer right now. Let's do a frag grenade. So, yeah. Alright. So, that's what it looks like now. It's got another port on it.
This was part of the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible?
Okay. By the way, that little...
To be away across this water.
That little noise... is not the, it's not my stream, it's the game. There's like a little buzzing noise. Alright. That buzzing noise is getting really annoying. Getting so loud. Come on, there we go. Thank you, that's so much better. Go! Go! Oh. Come on! Come on! Oh my goodness. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh my goodness, that's so annoying. Come on, come on! I'm on! I'm on! Okay. Come on.
an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?
Cool. All
right.
Ouch. Time to go get Alex. Oh, it just got dark outside. Kinda, didn't it? Alright. Oops. There we go. Oh! I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Come on. Okay, what? I'm gonna make that, right? Because I... Okay. Cool. Oh no, I guess it just looked darker from the inside. Okay. So... Oh my god. Oh my god. Can I, like, go up there? Okay. Oh my god. Alright. There we go. There we go. Dude, oh, this is where I'm supposed to go. I got excited for a minute.
The endurance, they're tearing it apart.
Okay. They're just giving me those weapon parts now. They're like, we don't even want to hide them anymore. You need them for the showdown. Well, you don't need them, I guess. Your beginning gun is probably fine, but... Oh, come on! I had that. That is some bull. She had that. Like, that is bullshit. Oh my god. Shut up.
They're tearing it apart.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to yell at you, Lara, but. Come on. Okay, now let's try to get a little bit higher up so that she doesn't, like, flail to her death. Thank you. Okay. Here we go. Hiya. Come on. There you go. Okay. Ooh. Chat, is there any more salvage in here? Are they seriously doing the flag challenge again? I already did that, man.
That should do it.
Oh no.
Alright, try now.
This is a waste of. How many generators is this?
What the hell are they using them for?
It doesn't matter. They put in the orders, we kill them. No questions asked.
Hiya!
But we already set up all those portals last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, but don't talk like this.
Keep it steady.
Oh, come on.
What is going on up in the palace?
Okay.
All that smoke lights.
Can I?
There was a problem, they called down. But what about the radio?
Nothing. Oh.
Static. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Okay, you wanna play? Let's play. Oh, well. Warning, guys, I'm gonna die a lot. Probably. I'm gonna die a lot.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it
up. Oh my god.
What do you think's going on up at the palace? All that smoke. If there was a problem, they called down. What about the radio? Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what? Shut up, brother, bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this.
I'm gonna
shit.
Die a lot. This part is super hard.
Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have?
Wait. Whoa.
Shit. Oh, come on.
What's going on? Okay? Get down here. We have an intruder.
Someone get around.
What? Come on! What even was that? I'm sorry, but I'm gonna die a lot on this.
Keep it steady.
You know what?
Bringing it up.
Screw this.
What do you think's going on?
Like, screw this.
There was a problem. Calm down. Something's going on. Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what? Bullshit. Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? The fucking Sun Queen? How much longer do we have?
Wait.
What the?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Everything's fine.
No!
Just get this generator please. Moving again.
Need some help! Get down here!
Come on. sorry I'm not talking a lot. This is just super hard.
You're mine. You're going down. Move your
Okay. Shit. Come on, I'm hitting it. Oh my god. There. That's how you do that. Okay.
Our coastal base has been attacked by unknown assailants. We suspect the Americans have arrived and are attempting to sabotage our operations.
That is the worst German accent I've ever heard.
Communications have been disrupted across the island, and we've sustained heavy losses. Many of our soldiers have simply disappeared. All remaining personnel are proceeding to the ancient monastery to ensure control of the weather phenomenon.
That is the worst German accent I've ever heard.
We expect to meet heavy resistance en route. Request reinforcements as soon as possible.
Great, and that's why you died, because your German accent sucks. Okay. Like, that was just offensively bad. Okay, so I need to climb higher. Maybe if I do this. Oh, come on. Ugh. There. Oh, and I just fall right back down. Okay. There you go. Not really. Oh god, ow. Sorry, I hit the mic. Okay. Okay, that's probably better. Let's actually use this gun first.
Here she comes!
Okay. There you go. Thank you. Pop out. Thank you. Okay.
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Oh no.
There's an intruder.
I'm gonna die a lot.
Over there. She's on the second floor. All right, let's get
her. Okay, go.
Come for you.
Ow. Whoops. Oh, shit. Okay, well, you're dead. Go, go, go. No, 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 come on. That was some bullshit right there. I know, I suck at this game. But whatever.
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Take cover. There's an intruder.
Come on. All right, I'm moving.
Go. Go.
Can you get in there?
I'm just gonna rush it. Oh my god. Ow. Okay. Ow. Oh. Okay, that's why we don't do that. Oh my god. That's what. Don't do what I just did. Don't do that. Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Well, I took them both down, so we're good. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna die a lot. It's just gonna happen.
What's going on? Who's shooting? Cover.
There's an intruder.
Get closer! Right.
Okay. Shit. Oh my god. I hate this part so much. Okay.
She's still here? You're useless. Get up there.
Ow.
There.
Well, okay. I tried. This sucks. So we're gonna try to stay up on the second level.
What's going on?
Because
take cover. There's an intruder.
Let's see if we can get around her. Okay,
let's
find her. Move!
Move! All right. There. Where is he? Got him. Cool. Mine. Okay. Oh my god! Where did you even... Like, where? Jesus. Okay. And there's that. No! Okay, good. I was about to get so mad if I fell. Okay. Let's walk over here. Ah. Jeez. Okay. I'm sorry I haven't been commentating as much, but that part was literally so hard. Oh my god, Lara, go faster. Thank you. Uh,
Alex. What kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Lara's totally right.
Okay, so he basically is in love with me. $500. I need $400 now. Okay, like I said, we're gonna rescue Alex. And then we'll see where we go. It'll probably end after that. Alright. Okay, oh, ow. Ouch.
You two, go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
All right.
I'll show you what this little rat can do.
God. Ow. Get. Ow. Seriously? Oh my god, I had to kill them first. I don't know why I'm so bad.
Here, let me try.
That's it, we're going with the heavy guns on this guy.
Transport after you finish with that.
Ow. Whoa.
Come here, little rat. I want to kill you.
Oh, my God. He's so huge.
God damn it. Stop moving.
Oh my god.
You're the one who killed Vladimir!
Yep, and I'll... Ow.
Ugh. Still, this will be quick!
Well...
Come here, little rat. I want to kill you!
Shut up!
Ow. Bye. Oh. Ow, I was too early. That's what he said. Come on, Lara. Come on. Like, I'm getting mad. Like, seriously, you need to die! Ugh. God. My God. Think. Is there anything? No? Okay. Yeah, a lot has changed.
So much has happened.
Where's the rest of the crew?
Down below. They went after a survivor.
They found someone alive?
Yeah. We caught him in the water sneaking aboard. But he escaped below.
The ship was starting to go down. Might as well just let him die down there.
Oh shit. Bye, bitch. Oh, Lara, come on. Wee! Sorry, I just had to try it. Okay, where is this idiot?
Are you in here?
Down here!
Come on, come on! Ah! God damn it,
Alex!
Oh no, I can't. Okay.
What's going on? Are you alright?
I'll get down here!
No! Damn it. The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
Okay, Lara, grab it. Okay. Is that it? I think so. There we go. Get up there.
Lara, I'm sorry for dragging you into this mess. I don't know what I was thinking coming out here.
Neither do I.
Sorry, my own action move. Look out like that, huh?
Okay, got it.
Great.
Alex! God.
I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God, God.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Lara.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
It's kind of ironic that his shirt says escape, but he can't. Oh my god. Okay. So, oops. Just because someone likes you and you save them does not mean that you have to show them any sign of affection besides saying thank you so much. But I understand why she did. I mean, it's okay that she did. I don't know. But I think that's where we're going to end this episode, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you did like it, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Rollin' Style, and keep on rolling, guys. Bye-bye.